Hey guys, it's Sanaya here, aka Nizzy. Coming to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you're a new subscriber, welcome back, you're lit, and that's when it. As you can tell by the title, today's video is going to be another Get Ready With Me. I'm gonna be getting ready for my first day of school. Yes, I do have school tomorrow. I know people started like in August, but I don't start till tomorrow. Tomorrow's August, it's September 8th. I did have orientation last week, so my hair and lashes and nails, well, my nails not done. I need a refill, but we're not gonna worry about that. But my hair and lashes is already done because I had orientation last week and had to take pictures for my ID and all that. So yeah, we go to school tomorrow. We went back for COVID, like during COVID, so just not like nothing new. I vlog it too, so I'll link the vlogs in the description if y'all want to see that from last year. Yeah, only difference is our schedule is like longer, like our school day is extended this year. Well, it's back to normal hours, I guess. We're in school from 8:10 or 8:20, something like that, to 3:15. Last year we was in school from 8:45 to 2 o'clock, so yeah, that's really the only difference. As far as COVID goes, we still gotta wear a mask, still got social distance, can't use our lockers, all that. So yeah, I'm gonna just start to get ready with me now. It's 7:53, so it's almost 8 o'clock. My goal was to be in bed by 10. I didn't have no nap today. I got up at like 11, so hopefully it's easy for me to fall asleep. Yeah, tomorrow the goal is to wake up at 6 so I could be out the house by like 7:30-ish, because I need a parking spot on campus. The odds of that happening is very, very slim because it's the first day and the seniors gonna be there all hype or whatever, but we gonna try. We gonna try. If I don't get it, I'm gonna be mad, but whatever. So yeah. Right now, I'm just about to, like, get my backpack together. I don't need to pack a lunch. I'll probably eat breakfast, something quick in the morning. So, get my backpack together. Get my clothes together. Probably get my outfits together for the whole week, to be honest. Just because it's only Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. So, yeah, that's what I'm about to do right now. And my hair is done. But, I went to Made in America this weekend. And it rained. So, like, I gotta fix my hair, but I'm not gonna do that tonight. I'm gonna do it tomorrow morning, so y'all gonna see me do that tomorrow morning. But yeah, let me figure out my backpack. I only have six classes out of the 8, so oh, I gotta finish that assignment. Hold on, I'll be back. All right, y'all, I got my life together. I don't talk to people. Oh, and then I gotta put my wallet and stuff in here. Ew, this is too much. What is back here? Okay. Oh. Ow. There. Click on here. That's really nothing to do tonight. Like, everything really is tomorrow. I just came over here to like get you started, I guess. All right, y'all, it's 9:10. I just came over here to update y'all. I'm about to go get in the shower. Woo! Bitch, I'm a ghost. I'm about to go get in the shower and I'm gonna chill. I'm honestly kind of tired, but I'm gonna keep myself up so I won't wake up too early or wake up in the middle of the night, whatever. So yeah, I meet with all my teachers tomorrow, so I'm just like, who did they put in my classes? Because I don't even like people that go to my school. So my biggest concern is, who did they put me in these classes? Because I don't like people, and if somebody said the wrong thing to me, they ain't gonna get smacked. Oh, that's on it. No fighting on the first day. No fighting.
Lee,
should I go to my school?
Wait, no, she don't.
Yeah, I'm gonna get in the shower. Okay, guys. Well, I'm kind of cute. So it's 11:26, about to be 11:30. I'm laying down. If you hear people talking, this is because I'm on the phone with my brother and my TV's on. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Let's come over here to update y'all real quick. Yeah. All right, y'all. So I like just got up, but I've been laying here. All right, y'all. So I just got out of the shower and washed my face and all that. I just threw a sweatshirt on so I can get myself together because I'm not getting dressed yet. For you. I'm going to play music because I'm going to play music. I'm going to play music in the background. It is, so I'm going to get copyrighted. Don't mind, I've been up all night, the money never sleeps. If you bite the hand that feeds you, then you'll never eat. Gotta pray for our step, for this life is death on these streets. Making moves on the hush, so understand I keep it G. Now tell if niggas are with me or if they finna leech. Promise if you hop inside and out, then I hit the dash. Shawty know I only care about the cash. Big dance, big sticks, big racks. She asked me how I got it, said I got it like that. I get it what I want. Smoking marijuana, keep it hotter than a sauna. Smoking till the sun up. They asked me if I have bands, I said bring your funds up. They tested me to a chunk and they didn't show up. Really at though. Pop out at your party and I got the stick top. You just walked out on your skateboard looking like a dumb fuck. Mama told me get a bag and I said run it up.
Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Ayy, shawty throw it back, baby, gon' shake it. Ayy, keep that shit in motion, keep it rotating. Yeah, she all about a bag, ain't no time wasting. Yeah, she don't want no nigga, baby, let's face it. I haven't really felt like this in a minute. Yeah, that demons in my soul got my image. You ain't gotta trust me, baby, just listen. I know you try to hide your pain and your feelings. Ooh, baby, what you
smoking gas, living fast, wearing velvet. Can you take a 4 or 5 to the pelvis? Plenty money going around, I'm not selfish. And the ladies love me, Elvis. Smoky gas, living fast, wearing velvet. Can you take a 4 or 5 to the pelvis? Plenty money going around, I'm not selfish. And the ladies love me, Elvis. Nasty, very, very, very fucking nasty. Come on, my body, everything about me classy. Zanny's is a probably got me sweating like a track me. Pop a Viking dinner, then I put one in the ass. Yo, she bad bitch. How you do your dance? Many jobs, made me several bands. You a catfish.
Man, I can't make this up. Yeah, I think I lost my soul. I be gone off these drugs. Why you bitches doing coke? I don't got time to listen, baby. Why you talking broke? Yeah, I heard she got a new nigga. That man's here a joke. I can't trust like no bitch. I can't really love no more. Yeah, it is what it is, baby. I just need a boat. Why this bitch said I'm crazy, little bitch? You a hoe? Yeah, I gotta let you know we got no dance for the low. If a nigga tryna run off, then we let his shit blow. I don't care what you heard, what you said.
Part 3, Percocets, I'm on the next pill. She used to lay off the drugs, but I do it for the thrill. And if I die young, please write my will. Back in high school, rapping the beats on Beats Pills, yeah. She said, let's get out of here, okay. Don't fuck with Beamers, only cop the Wraith. Call me Sherlock, yeah, close case. Going down the highway, my way. I'm scared.
My hair is done, I'm about to tie it back down so it could be slick. Whatever. Then I'm gonna get dressed. Alright, I'm about to get dressed. I'll be back. Alright, y'all. So I'm dressed. This is the fit. No, we don't have a uniform. And I'm gonna put on my Jordans. Ooh. Y'all got my industrial pierce. And it's like a love hate relationship with it right now. If it get a keloid, I'm taking it out because that's dirty. But it's really a hard person to take care of because it's so sensitive. I rarely wear all my earrings at once right now because it'd be too much shampoo all over them. She put her legs in the sky whenever I pull up. No makeup, because I'm gonna have a mask on all day. Nobody got time for that. So yeah, this is it. What time is it? 7:22, so we on good time, man. Make my TikToks real quick, then go downstairs. So I'll be back. Alright, so I'm done making my videos or whatever. I'm late per usual. It's about to be 7:30 and I was supposed to be out the door. But I'm about to be out the door. I gotta go downstairs. I gotta put my do-rag on, back on. I gotta go downstairs and eat real quick. I'll just grab something quick, make my water bottle, and then be out the door. So yeah, that's that. I'ma see y'all downstairs though. Y'all, remember I pulled my sneakers out yesterday? I pulled the wrong sneakers out, but these are the right ones. They don't even have a crease protector in them. I don't know where my crease protector is. Is it one in here? Of course it's not. Well, you know what? We're gonna go without one, because I don't have time to find one. Show y'all my fit real quick. This is the fit. Sorry, ignore that. This is my fit. The sweatshirt, collar shirt, skirt, Jordans. Yeah, all right, I'll see you downstairs. Where's Momo? Momo. Look, up. No, put it down. Look. Say hi.
That was rude.
Anyways, we're waiting on my mom so we can take pictures. Even though Aubrey has to be yesterday.
I'm not a picture.
Like a post-it. Wait, Marley, not in it. Mom, look up. Look up, Marley, say cheese. Alright, we're about to go outside
and take pictures,
and then we're gonna go our separate ways and leave. Alright, y'all, so it's currently 7:46, and I'm about to be on my way to school. My first class don't start till 8:20, so we on a good time. I'm just not gonna have parking. Me and my mom, we took pictures, me and my siblings or whatever. I left my vlog camera in the house like an idiot, and I'm not going back in the house to get it. So I'll see y'all when I get to school. So update, it's 11 o'clock. I had a couple classes. I had 3 classes. So like I was saying, I had a couple classes. I'm chilling or whatever for real, like, I don't talk to nobody at this school for real. I'm just be chilling. Right now I'm in one of my study halls. Well, it's not even a study hall, never mind. I don't have a class right now, so I'm just in here chilling. I was gonna take a nap, but I don't have enough time for that. Then I got English, then lunch, then another free, I think. No, I got a class, then a free at the end of the day. I'm supposed to have a meeting done my free at the end of the day, but I might cut that short so I can go about my business. My cousin wanted me to go with him to get his tattoo today, so I'm gonna go, and y'all gonna come with me. I don't know if I wanna get mine today. So we're gonna find out if I get mine today too. But yeah, school is, first of all, it's hot. My hair is doing its own thing, but it's hot. My piercing, if y'all know how Hill piercing faster, let me know, because this bar is gonna come out if it keep acting like it's acting, because it's acting stupid. My face looks sweaty. Oh my god, it looks so greasy. Literally put no lotion on my face and nothing. I look so greasy. But yeah, I don't know, school's just like get in and get out. Cause I don't like people here. Like when I say I don't like people here, I don't like people here. People keep staring, like what are you staring at? People avoiding me, I'm laughing, like. But at the end of the day, I'm just minding my business. Coming here to go to school, not worry about nobody. But yeah, so I'm chilling right now. I'm probably about to lay down on the couch for real.
I knew you were gonna be over here.
I'm gonna say hi to my vlog.
Hey vlog, what's happening?
So yeah, ooh, I stopped it. So yeah,
I don't got nothing else to talk about. I got another class in like 20 minutes probably. Yeah.
Alright, y'all. So it's lunchtime now.
Hey vlog.
So here, look at my little soft moves.
Be cute, y'all.
It was hot.
It is hot. So we just. Period. My little baby's off. It's lunchtime. I don't know where they about to go. Well, they're gonna go get their backpacks and then go to the cafeteria. I halfway ate already, but I'm gonna come back out here so Gabby can take my pictures.
Hi vlog. It's me again. First day of school.
It's been a while, but yes, of course I miss you.
And I don't have anything to say. My summer was great. Kind of. So, you know, as usual, and all those children, and class has been really boring, but that's kind of good because like I'm not in the mood for excitement. So yeah, that's my day.
All right, so we in the cafeteria. There's nobody down here because they wasn't supposed to leave, but they left. But it's cool. It's whatever. Nobody gonna do nothing. Who gonna stop them? Right, exactly. But wait, that was your whole grade in that study hall?
Yeah, I see y'all when we go outside though.
All right, y'all. So it was like a couple days later. I came on here just to end this video. I stopped recording in the cafeteria because after the cafeteria, we went to the diversity office. It was too many people in there to record. And then I just had two more classes, which was pretty boring, so I didn't record. And then after school, I went to go get my cousin for him to go get his tattoo. So yeah, I did that, and then that was that. I will be doing more school videos. I'm gonna be doing like question videos, like you know what I'm talking about, like trivia questions, truth or dares, stuff like that, and more vlogs this school year. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the post notification bell, give this video a thumbs up, and follow my socials. And I hope to see you in my next video. And feel free to check out my Get Ready With Me's and school videos from last year. They'll be linked in the description. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video.